Precast driven piles are displacement piles and are driven by a hammer. The pile system is suitable for almost any soil type. Precast driven piles are available in standard shaft dimensions and can be deployed flexibly. Extra reinforcement can be added to help absorb compressive, tensile, and torque loads. Precast driven piles can also be used for raking piles, whether tilting forward or backwards. Precast driven piles are a traditional pile system that can be used for almost all constructions and building projects. For instance, residential and non-residential construction, the energy and infrastructure sectors. This pile system is less suitable when vibration and disturbance from noise must be avoided as much as possible. Piling rigs with a continuously regulated hydraulic impact driving hammer or a diesel-powered hammer are generally used to drive in precast concrete piles. Once the pile is under the hammer, it can be driven into the ground either vertically or at an angle. It is also possible to check the load-bearing capacity during driving by means of blow counting. In underground construction projects, such as parking garages and tunnels, the piles can be driven in from ground level and then, if necessary, sunken deeper, on condition that it is permitted.